played a little bit on my Twitch, Zolo Knights. You guys want to still watch it? I'm still playing on it. Let's make a fully new one. Like this one as Zolo. That's correct. This is like a really chill game. I love it so far. I really hope you guys love it. So, never know. But, this is like, let's have a little short summary before we get on to the game. It's just that you're in a little coffee shop, and basically, the music's pretty chill, and you hear other people's life, and lots of new stuff going on. And, oh yeah, humans are gone. There's elves, monsters, werewolf, vampires, other stuff. Magical creatures, you can say. Axe and Star using computers to prove their lives. When humans live among them, as driven as ever, it is a city that holds the many dreams and stories of its people. I feel weird. Most of these stories are left untold, but some few find treasure in rocks and woods and grass. Wait, glass. Grass is a grass and glass. Yes, they're told over drinks, then take up. Oh, strangers. Ah, that's cute. This guy with a flower right there. Aww. So cute. Place where people share their stories. And their story. Wait, what? Tuesday, September 22nd, 2020. Oh, I thought it was 2021. Is that 21 or? Before we can you, let's put this. No, you know what? It seems good. Yeah, okay, you know what? Oh! Well, oh, it's you. Hey, Zodo, how's night so far? It's calm, as usual. It's a pretty chill place, the coffee shop. We got a slight problem, though. Oh, we do? Oh, wait, I do! Huh, what happened? My sponsor made some local errors. I don't have half of my ingredients today. Damn! How do I make a coffee without half their ingredients? And I'll be sad. Man, that's a bummer. Don't worry. I can still serve the caffeine you seriously needed. That's good to hear. Anyway, let me set things up first. You're our first customer after all. You know, it's cute. It's like outside. And it's raining. I like it. It's cars going by. Huh. I like this place. I'm a writer, not an editor. Understandable. So I'm used to take things slow. Hell yeah. I'm slow. Huh. Writing blocks again. You got that right. What are you writing about now? Do you remember my plan to... Oh. Selling coffee's done. Ah. Pardon the interjection. The machine is ready. Do you want your triple shot espresso now? Yes, please. If you forgot how to make it, just check your phone, okay? Anyway, I really need a triple shot espresso. You know, I'm not gonna lie. What's this? Ah, that's her. She's so pretty. Who's he? A cop? Huh. Ah, who's that dude? That's a kitty cat. Okay. So, basically, check here. Oh, I can change the music. So you don't like this music? Boom. This one's my favorite. Espresso. Okay. Chocolate. Boom. What's this? Oh, I never checked this spot. Oh, this is if I forgot. That's smart. opinion. Anyway, where were we? You're planning to do something? Oh, yes, that. That's not that I hate writing stories for the newspapers, you know. But it seemed like the right time for something bigger. Like what? So, a novel? Yes. Sounds so simple when I was making the plans. Damn, really? At least you still have your job. What kind of job do you work? In case things go... I like this girl. So, did I say something wrong? No, you were right. You say something I should have thought about myself. What are you talking about? You know, who owns the Evening Whispers? GRA Media, right? So confused. Yes. And they are also the biggest book publisher in the country. I fucking can't talk today. So when a opportunity decided itself, I took it. What do you mean by opportunity? Ah, I totally forced them to make me join. Well, okay, I think I see like you did. I bump into one of the big guys in the elevator and you attack him down. So, naturally I pick my book idea. You attack him down. Come on, don't look at me like that. Are you for real? Yeah, I know. It was such a stupid thing to do. So how did they... Thankfully, he has seen my short stories. So he challenged me. If I could get Drift ready in a month, he'll pull some strings and get the Foundation Publish Division to sign me up for publishing deal. Huh, that sounds great. What about your job at the Evening Whispers? Do you have time to do both? That's the hard part. I've been secretly working on a novel during office hours. That's bad. I'm feeling behind on the newspaper deadlines. If the chef finds out, she'll probably kick me out. Ouch. Well, at least you're good at month to finish the drift that was last week. Ah, damn. Again, don't look at me like that. I like this girl. I really do. I assume the numbers of words you have written is not too far from zero. Hey, that's rude. I've written some stuff, you know. May I see it? Well, it was so bad that, after reading it, I decided to just delete everything immediately. So, like, my text, you know, when I try to text someone, and automatic, I delete it because I thought it was so bad. So, zero? Yes. I really need to finish it in, at most, 2 weeks. Then I will use an extra week to publish and do some editing. Sounds like a plan, if you can pull it off. I know, you don't need to so concerned about it. That's why I'm here today, hoping to find some attraction. I wrote some of my best stories here, you know? Really? Glad this place could be of service. Yeah, no one comes in my office, cafe. You guys might want to. I don't know where the cafe at. Oh, it looks like someone's coming. Wow, that's new. We're normally. Oh, welcome, Heather. Hello. Good evening. From here, miss? You see from here, miss, but already. Yes, please. I'm not really sure what to order, though. What do you recommend? That depends on your highly on your mood. I'm just here to meet my boyfriend. Not planning to awake all night. So definitely no coffee. How about something chocolatey? It's perfect for this weather. Oh, it is, though. I like chocolate stuff. Good idea, actually. Thank you. You're welcome. Anything with chocolate in it, please. Chocolate. Should have guessed that. At least that would be milk and stuff, but not, you know. Okay, I don't like these kind of stuff. There you go. What the hell? There you go. Cup of chocolate goodness. Thank ya. So warm. So you're waiting for your boyfriend? Yes, he should be here soon. Look at you now. You went from empty to three customers in one night. I thought this place would be more crowded. Shoji's only cafe shop that's still open after midnight around here. Because the only coffee shop that's still open past midnight is mostly empty. What? Why not do it in the morning? A lot of people will come. Now that you mention it, is it good for business having the cafe shop only open at night? Definitely not. Yep, what she said. Then why? I just love doing it. And there's always someone lagging for warm drinks at this hour. That's fascinating. Pardon me for asking, but how can you survive running the cafe shop like this? That's a secret. Yeah, no, don't. No, she's telling my secret. Zolo here is damn rich. That's a secret. I wish I am. Oh, really? She's exaggerating. Don't worry about it, Zolo can manage. I'm sure this place isn't going bankrupt anytime soon. So you will still have that weird quiet place to meet up at night. That's good to hear. By the way, are you regular here? I don't really have anywhere else to go. I'm a writer who works best at night and in a coffee shop. Not so many opinions for that. Ah, no wonder. She's a pretty good writer, you know. You can find some of her stories in Evening Whispers. Wait, is that the end? Oh, Evening Whispers. Ah. Shut up. Wow, that's really interesting. What kind of things do you cover? I care about the stories of people around town. Personal, interesting, and weird stories. Also, cover their short stories. I love their fraction. You wrote those stories? Thank you. I wrote most of them, but not all. That's so cool. Then are you here to write a new piece? I should be, but I don't even know what to write about. Hey, it's an elf. Welcome. Hi. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's alright. I had some nice chat with some fine folks here. Hi there. Hello. Hi, would you like to order something? Surprise me. What kind of order is that? Well, I don't really know what to order. Do you like any preferred, sir? Something better to keep me awake with milk. Oh, and draw some liner art in the top. With some milk. Coffee, milk. Wait, restart. What about coffee, milk? Yeah, I think that's good, right? Set out to. What I need to do is coffee, milk. Okay. I don't mistake you, my stuff. Good sir. I need to do some art. It up. This is hard. The hell, how did people do this? I'm making it better for you, good sir. There you go. Make this like a tree, like leaves. There you go. You know, it'd be awful if I saw, like, one of your cafe people be like, pretend they you're like, oh, but it doesn't look like pretend it is. One minute, almost done. There you go. There you go. Oh, I can move the cup? But don't mess it up now. Because it's too awesome. Oh. Here you order. Haha, it's a what you call latte art. That's cute. Perfect. Thank you. I kind of have my back salad. Anyway, I was searching to buy some work. Plus, there's the train. It's okay, Bailey. I was having a nice chat with them. Oh, that's Bailey? Oh, yeah, I probably use myself. You should. You should. It could help a lot. I'm Bailey. Bailey. Oh, dear, where's my Amanda's? I haven't introduced myself either. My name is Lisa. Hi. I don't call you F. Is it Fronia? Fredia? Good enough. Nice to meet both of you. I'm Zolo. Hey, do you know what Fronia hears a writer for Evening Whispers? Oh, really? I've done some work there for a few times. Oh, what kind of work? I'm a freelance designer. I've done some cronies and infographics for the paper. I assume you were in contact with Steve. Yep, he's a nice guy to work with. Oh, really? No, he isn't. But I have dealt with worse clients. Way worse. Yeah, I'm glad he's the designer version department. I want to be able to stay in working with him. Exactly. Come on. He's tough to deal with, but definitely not the worst. Oh, of course. But no matter how deep you go, there's always another layer of hell. How do you usually deal with bad customers here? The only bad customers this late at night are here as drunks or criminals. Sounds really bad. Nah, they're easy to handle. That's because you're good with your... not as good as your coffee making skills, though. Thank you, I'll take that as a compliment. Yeah, welcome. Anyway, I really need to start writing. Whatever it's that I'm going to write. So I'll be leaving you two in the hands of our friendly neighborhood. Where are you going to write? Oh, not far. Just over there at the table in the corner. Next to the window. That's my spot. Oh, okay, have fun. I'll try. That's me every day with doing schoolwork. Good luck. Thanks. That's every day. You know, I'm like, yeah. Should we move to our seat, too? Nah, here is good. Okay, then. So, how was your day? It was fine. Work was nothing special. I finished my probably early so I can get out of the office. Plus, my boss was really good mood all day. I thought your boss was always a happy-go-lucky person. Well, he is. But today, he was super than usual, happier. I'm not sure what happened, but it was great seeing him smile so much. What about you? Any problem with your silent climate? Yep, this one pain in the ass. You know those memes that size terrible clients? Well, she fits in all the bills. I could go forever complaining about her, but that won't help me a bit. You should make a meme about her and lose my credit object for multiple of those memes. That might be worth it. You should ask Zolo here about how to deal with annoying clients. Oh, yeah, how do you really deal with annoying clients? When you don't need your folks, your fits to take care of. I do have my own method, but it won't be wise to talk about customers to other customers. Now that's a good lesson to learn for the day. Your parents? Yes. Is that good? So you talk about them? I did. It didn't end well. No. What did they say? A lot. Damn, that's quite. They won't give us a chance at all? Oh, they won't sweat like a demon girl and an elf girl together. Not elf girl, elf guy. And I think that will work really well, though. And what they said, how How about you? More or less the same. I got into a 5-mile man. That's why I'm staying at Four Coins place now. They kicked you out. You didn't have to do this, you know. They're your family. I can't stand no more second being apart with them. I might have a stable income, but I can't manage. But still, you don't know what they said about you last night. I'm sorry. What did they say about me? Or about my race, I assume. Forget it. I want to know. Just the same old shit. Normally about how elves are holy creature and are immortal, and how even if I outlive you... What? Nothing. About how if you outlive me, no other elves would want to be with an elf that's already been tamed by the holy Sassabas. That's only what they say. So this is then the end of a relationship? Doesn't have to be. You know our families would never agree. We keep asking you like this. What do you mean? They don't need to know what we're still dating. We can continue the way we've always been. Nothing without them knowing. Then what? Do you want to be hiding our relationship for the rest of eternity? We're not like humans, you know. We can't guess evolve. You won't get permission because you're too old. I don't care about their permission. I'll be glad to serve my family ties if I have to. I can't let you do that. You will lose your immortality. If I get to spend my life with you, I don't mind. I don't mind a bit. Making this hard for both of us. Do you feel happy when you're with me? Of course I do. Then don't need any more reasons. You know, more perfect for each other. You don't even need to look deep down. Trust me, we'll do this together. I can't think about this clearly right now. I talk later. Leave soon. Wait. I'm sorry you had to listen to our problems. That's alright. This coffee shop has been all kinds of stories. I do hope you will have a happy ending. I hope so too. Do you have any alcohol? Sadly, no. That's a bummer. Well, do you have anything that's warm and can calm me down? Do you like green tea lattes? Green tea lattes, I'd take one. Ah, I love green tea latte. I love it. I used to drink green tea latte before. It tastes really good, but I always want to make one. But I'm too scared to make it. Here's a green tea latte. This is good. Thank you for this. By the way, are you married? Me? No. Do you have someone you love? I love this coffee shop. But I'm sure that's not the answer you're looking for. I didn't really have any inspiration. Man, out of all these people in the whole world, why did I fall for her? You can't choose who you fall in love with. You can if you try hard enough. At least that's what my old man said. He really is virgin elf, but I guess all of them are. Exactly, virgin, mortal, dirtbag. At least you have the ability to learn and change. Yeah, you can change the history. Or I need such an asshole. Anyway, I need to go now and probably drink myself under until the sunrise. There's still a while until sunrise. More time for me to drink then. See you around. See you around too, Mr. F. Thank you. Do visit again. Why does this keep popping up? Oh, he seems so worried. What, you were listening from the corner? Yes. Poor souls. Hope they find a way to be together. Me too. Anyway, I need to leave. I have to get up early than usual tomorrow. Okay. I think I'm going to close the shop after this. That's pretty early. I know. After the rest of the delivery come in tomorrow, I'll open as usual. Okay. You have a good night then. You too. Damn. That was a hard one. after this, we're going to save.